stud. That one right there in the back. That's a nice nut.
He's down. Got him. He's kicking. He's kicking. I might put another one in him if you can.
Here and shot that ram. Jeremy and I bailed off because they were all feeding on this hillside last night when we left them. And in 10 hours of darkness, they had worked from here, came across this scree field, and they were all the way at the top over there. And then by the time Jeremy decided to stay and I went back up to Matt and helped break down camp, and by the time we got back down, they'd worked all the way across into this scree field. And Jeremy was posted up over there. He never even saw him. So Matt and I came down, had eyes on him, and were able to point Jeremy in the right direction. Actually found some bedded, 375. Jeremy made a great shot. Can't wait to show you guys. So we glassed those sheep up and they were coming off this field over on the other side of this. But we were all the way at the top up there. We had a camp set at 13,612 feet. Things just worked out. How you feeling?
I just picked 12 miles at 13,000 feet.
What did you just do?
I don't know, I blacked out between now and then. We smoked this bad boy though. One of about five shooters in the bunch.
Do you at least remember shooting him since you blacked out?
I remember that. Remember the first shot. My nighttime. Alright. It's a good ram.
Oh, that is a solid ram. Holy moly, look at the mass on that thing. Easy.
Get that on camera.
Oh yeah. Holy smokes, he's massive.
Wow-wee.
Wow. Oh my goodness, he's huge. Oh my goodness. Look at that. I had no idea he was that big.
He's a monster.
Oh my goodness.
Nice and wide.
Well, you made the right choice just to shoot that one.
No regrets here, except once we start backing them out, I might regret it.
Oh my goodness.
Be a three-person job to turn them around.
Golly. Oh my. Oh, he is gorgeous. No, he's beautiful. All he's broomed off, just a little bit of those lamb's hips.
A little bit of the tips.
I mean, look at the mass on that thing.
Whew. I'd say seven.
Holy smokes. He is, look at that big old like Roman nose on him.
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
he's a
biter.
Oh, that's cool.
He's a biter.
Holy smokes. Whoa.
Ain't easy. Wow.
It ain't done.
Yeah.
Just what an amazing animal to live in this country. Man, look at those horns. I cannot believe that. Mass on those things. I can't wave my sticks. What a huge risk for just a little reward. I mean, brother got sick, search and rescue's here. Checking us out. We got one of them coming down to me right now. Looks like Matt's coming down too. had to go up and check Jeremy. So we're still like 0.8 miles from the road, so we still have a long night ahead of us, and it's getting dark on us. It's right now, so it's gonna be a long night.